very different from the persona that, you know, when you're a newscaster or a sportscaster. It's very different. Very relaxed. All right. Now let's see more of that with the question and answer. Thank you. The question is, there are people who do not believe that pageants do not... Sorry, there are people who believe that pageants do not provide an opportunity to empower women. What would you say to them? Again, there are people that do not believe that pageants are there to empower women. What would you say to them? To anyone who doesn't believe in pageants, I would ask them to take a look at the girls that we had on stage tonight. Because we had lawyers, we had architects, we had women of substance who were here today not only because of what they look like, but because of what's in their heart, what's in their mind, and because they have brought forth beauty with a purpose. And become the best versions of the Filipina, and to me, that is only something to celebrate, not protest.
Saya, jika Anda terpilih menjadi Miss Indonesia 2017, jelaskan misi apa yang hendak Anda jalankan untuk membawa harum nama bangsa Indonesia.
Miss NTB sudah siap? 30 detik dimulai dari sekarang.
Thank you. If chosen as Miss Indonesia, it is my hope to start working on my Beauty with a Purpose project, which benefits villages still living in extreme poverty. My belief is that by lifting Indonesia out of poverty, we also create equality, and we raise our position in the world's eye. Thank you.
Wow! Полина, что, на ваш взгляд, украшает любую барышню? Лучше и больше всяческих бриллиантов и драгоценностей. И почему? Что украшает девушку лучшей драгоценности? И почему?
Добрый вечер. Спасибо за вопрос. Конечно же, любую девушку украшает доброе сердце и красивая улыбка. Спасибо.
Хорошо, что вы и то, и другое взяли сегодня с собой на финал. Аплодисменты! Аплодисменты!